Welcome to your parent portal. This tutorial shows you how to unlock your account if your account is locked. Your account will be locked if you have entered the wrong password more than 3 times. You will see a message on the login page asking you to contact the administrator or unlock your account by email. To unlock your account yourself, click on this link here that says unlock your account by email. You will see this message on your screen that says a link to unlock your account has been sent to your email. In your email, click on this link provided. This will allow you to use the login page again by clicking on this return to login link. If you remember your password, you may log in and use the portal again. However, if you have forgotten your password, please reset your password as shown in the resetting your password tutorial. Thank you for watching this tutorial. For more video tutorials, please visit our YouTube channel. For any technical support, please contact our ICT help desk at the email shown on the screen.